Back off, vampire! Stay the fuck back! I did nothing to you!
Tell me why you did it.
What the hell do you care? I don't give a damn if you understand.
All the same, I'd love to hear your explanation.
Why? So you can pass judgment on me? So you can decide if those murderers deserve to be gutted? You'll never know how it feels, never!
Try. Make me understand.
My family, my children were butchered by small-time criminals just looking to rob a house, steal a car, take whatever. No sense to any of it. No plan, no ransom. Just kill them because why? Because they were there, in the way?
So, killing people made you feel better?
Not one of them paid. My whole family dead, my life gone. I'm supposed to let that happen?
These murders were your revenge?
Revenge, justice, whatever you want to call it. All I thought about is taking these evil animals, ripping them to shreds and licking their blood from my claws.
You gave in to the beast inside of you.
At least I put it to use. How many vampires have used their abilities for a just cause? At least I did something.
Maybe, but you lost control. It had to be dealt with.
I'm not an answer to anyone, and you'll never take me alive, vampire. No one will take from me again. No one! Either we go our separate ways here, or one of us dies.
Just remember, you made me do this. Humanity lost? Oh, you're tough. I'm stuck here. Reload, hurry up. I wish I could move from where I am. Oh, I'm in frenzy. Ah! He was close, too. Man. If I was able to actually move around a little bit, that could have gone better. At least a little bit. Oh, what, this is happening again? I hate this. Be back, guys. Okay. Okay, I don't know why that happens if I try to reload a game where I have my gun out. When I died, the gun is still out and just firing, even though I do not have my finger on the button. You lost control and have to be dealt with.
I'm not an answer to anyone, and you'll never take me alive, vampire. No one will take from me again. No one! Either we go our separate ways here, or one of us dies.
So I gained a humanity by saying that to him. But then if I go one, just remember you made me do this, then I lose a humanity. But will I regain the masquerade is what I want to know. It's So now I lost humanity. Oh, I need blood. I thought I would be taking his blood. Blood theft. Get yourself stuck. He's gonna kill me. Oh, you kidding me? Look how close. That close. Wow. Now I have to restart the entire game because it'll do this. Yep, just burning through bullets. I'll be back. See if I can get that. This is cheap, isn't it? That's very unsportsmanlike of me. Can I break out of there? I don't want to cheese the system, you know? Although I did a little bit. Ah! Oh, I had the wrong thing. Wrong thing. Oh, I'm in the fire again! Damn, I did it again! Got him. Masquerade Redemption. Just barely. Okay. Alright, so I cheesed the I stole one. Quest complete, Masquerade Redemption. All is good with the world. We lost a humanity. Well, we gained a humanity and lost it again. And I got 12 experience. Is there anything to be seen? What's that? Now, there was somebody in here who disappeared. I don't know who that was, and it didn't look like him. Oops. See, no reason to mess with the dogs. So I won't. Still, we can go back in here, so I wonder if there's anything to be found. There is anything we found. It's my perception feed is too low to see it. Tell me I can't get out now. I really can't jump very far, can I? That's a little better. Well, not when it comes to these cars. See, this car was fine, then it fell. Oh, I got hurt somehow. I can almost get that. If I can jump on this, and then here, no? I just want to see if I can leave without having to reload, but I think because that car fell, it won't let me stand on that. Oh, I'm moving it though, look at that. So maybe I can move the other car. Only now I can't get past this car. Ugh. Damn. Okay, can I just push it? It's not letting me push it. What? Hmm. So this... It's like it doesn't exist. I'm this superhumanly strong vampire, but I can't push this car frame out of the way. Which one is this? Okay, now this is it because we have all our masks back. No Santa Monica quests. You have killed a serial killer, thus ending his reign of terror, and you protected the Masquerade to boot. Sweet. That's what I was looking for. And now we're really, like, screwed up. So let's return the velvet velour. Can we lie and tell her that we killed him? Or do we have to tell her? That we let him go. But she's not gonna be happy with us about. Yeah. Yeah, he's stuck on the walls. Hi.
Look who's back. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Found the name of the source.
Are they? I mean, did you?
It's taken care of.
It must have been difficult. But take some comfort in knowing if you hadn't, someone else would have had to. I do appreciate your help. A lot.
Another Masquerade redemption. Too bad we didn't need this one. How much do you appreciate it?
I'm willing to ignore the incredible lengths you've gone to be an asshole.
I beg your pardon. Great. I had another question. She still won't tell me about herself. Okay. Not gonna drag me back at the last minute. You followed Hatter's collaborator Julius. Sorry. You allowed Hyder's collaborator Julius to flee town with the understanding he is never to return, thereby protecting the Masquerade in Los Angeles. Cafe Cavaletti. So where's this restaurant? Did I give them a bad review by going to the restaurant? Well, can I go in the internet cafe and give them a bad review? Whatever. You can't go in there. He's poised to strike over there. Hi.
More flatbread and olive oil. And take back the Chardonnay and open up a Chianti. Let it breathe for 20 minutes and then bring it out with a ziti. Okay?
Okay. As long as I can have some fava beans with that Chianti. I just wanted to...
Wanted to know what? Interrupt me while I'm working? Do you understand that this is an important opening, and I, emphasize I, am going to make or possibly break this restaurant?
Who's exactly who are you to feel that you have so much power?
Me, Tommy Flayton, the food authority of Los Angeles, food critic for the biggest paper on the West Coast, radio personality for the KTLK, Chower Hour... Maybe if I reviewed more pancake huts, you'd know me.
It'd be hard to eat with no teeth, wouldn't it?
Listen, jackass. I didn't become the biggest critic in LA without making a few powerful friends. Half the owners of these places are criminals, and I eat at their table when I drop by.
I'll let you keep them for now. Bye. You failed to make Tommy Flayton give the bad Cafe Cavaletti a bad review. Really? That's my first failed quest. I guess I need better persuasion.
Leave me alone, pissant.
I just want to see something.
Leave me alone, pissant.
Prepare for your beating.
Freeze.
Are the police on the lookout for me? Someone tell me to stop right there, but that cop's just walking right past. Are they hunting? beat me. Oh well. Failed. So I gotta figure out... Yeah, that sucks. Well, that's the joys of playing a blind playthrough, guys. I could be dishonest and reload, but I'll keep it real. So I gotta figure out what's going on with this... the internet cafe. I missed something there. Because it's not telling me where to go next. The other guy was talking about a mansion. But... I don't know what mansion. So I have to figure that out. Maybe I'll just end up going back there. I guess I really need to work on my Dominate. See, I had it written down. Because I can't remember. Green is Intimidation. So my Intimidate is 4. My Persuasion is from Scholarship. That's going to be high because I have Scholarship high. Well, it's not that good. It's only 5. Let's put Intimidation up. Can't do that now. If I get lock picking up one more, then I could check out those other areas in the Lucky Star Motel. There's 2 locked doors. But I gotta figure out where to go to find these two-legged gremlin demon things. Whatever the hell they are. They're demon things, and not whatever. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.